Welcome to my pond. This is going to be the third video that I put together. The first one was on how to hide your liner and make the edges look natural. How to make the entire pond look natural to the environment, like it's always been here. The second video was on the filtration. And in my case, it's bog filters or wetland filters. But I didn't go underwater and show the clarity. So today I thought it would be a good time to do that. Now, this year, the fires in Montreal have really put a hurt on my pond. The smoke turned the water into the color of tea. And it's taken the pond a good month and a half to get a hold of it, get it under control. The clarity's getting there, but it still has a little bit of an orange tinge to it. So let's go underwater and see what it's looking like.